So I'm actually recording my new intro next.